pressure. Thomas got it. Derrick Thomas brings him. Slack to throw again. And here comes Thomas at his feet. And he gets the sack. For the linebacker and cannot. Derrick Thomas, 55, a superb football player.
They send him in motion. On third and 14, there's Derrick Thomas, once again involved on a third down play.
Eastern time Sunday. Berger on third down gets out of trouble momentarily and then is dragged down. Derrick Thomas again.
He's beginning to run down on it. Saka back. Saka, ball is free and Alabama jumps on it.
And you know who is right there.
Strong, almost pulls away and cannot.
And got him a singleton on Tillman. Sack. Derrick Thomas again, along with number 92, Darrell.
You got to try that to move the ball against Alabama. You must lack some confidence, I would think. Four. Shows you why they're worried. He loses.
Almost like, hey, look, I've made enough mistakes. I don't want to make another one.
Here's Rawls, thrown down for a three-yard loss. Back there is 55, Derrick Thomas.
Defensive alignment. Bulldogs use motion with Hadley. Alabama on the blitz. And Davis is underneath it all, and he is written down back at the 32-yard line. And Thomas was right there to write him down.
Bill Matlock in for one play at fullback. Cooper is back. He leads the block. But the tackle made behind the line of scrimmage on Fitz Workman by a very aggressive Alabama defense.
Good defensive.
And it's blocked again.
Thomas. Derrick Thomas blocked it again.
That's two of the first half as the clock sounds.
That is incredible. Derrick Thomas gets up on the wide side of the defense. Normally it's defensive backs out there, but he got a great jump on the ball and blocked his second field goal attempt.
Alabama 5-3 defense, drops back to throw. Brooks steps up to the pocket, can't get rid of it, knocked down at the 40-yard line. Again, Thomas is right there for Alabama.
And the clock ticking. Pavlis under pressure. It's a fumble, and Alabama will have it at the 16-yard line.
Thomas, Derrick Thomas.
Again, again, and again. His fourth sack of the game.
Thank you. happy with the performance of his defense so far this year.
Second down, 7-4 with the spread out, but here comes Alabama. Number 44, Spencer Hammond.
Second and 10, Bulldogs. Wide receivers left and right. The throw. Alabama putting on pressure. They've got a hole. And dropping Eric Underwood back in the 25-yard line. And Thomas again.
A&M produces a lot of exceptional junior college players. Whoops, not this time. At the 15-yard line, Rawls goes down. He
keeps his backs in, and Thomas got through him that time, and it's intercepted by Osmond. That will do it. And it was Derrick Thomas again, stepping inside the block.
being overprepared, and it was 50.
36-yard